Okay. This one's. Yep.
What do you got? Just one? Is that what you're saying?
Thank you. 20. I have to go to the shorter one.
Okay.
105, you said? Three quarters?
Yes, perfect.
All right. Yeah. All right, go ahead.
Stuff. I need to make sure you guys know what you're doing, man. You have to be on your line, and you have to be within your 5 5/8. So that arrow has to match up with this, and you're all over the place. All
right.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
And we still have one we got missing right here. Dimension this way has to stay the same when we do these. I have to have 5 5/8 out that way because that's what I measured for this right here. This inside line indicates 5 5/8 right here.
Right.
So that's what that mark is, so that has to be lined up with this.
Mm-hmm.
Okay?
Should I line up already?
You have to have it lined up.
Right here.
Now you're lined up.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Alright, she's online. Yep, got her.
Thank you very much.
Alright, here you go.
Oh, sweet.
One more? Alright, I got four more for you.